Doesn't that seem strange? In the Declaration of Independence, they told King George what they would do. They told him all that he had done wrong, how they'd overthrow him, and it became true. Yorktown, they fought and won it all. The country was theirs, General Cornwallis.